made a sandbar, mate. We could have clipped the propeller.
What happened?
I get the wrong course. I thought I had to go there and this was one of the one.
Here, I'll take over.
I have to have a look at that. We got a leak. Seal is leaking, so water is coming into the engine room. F*** up the seal. It's fixable, but it's a to fix. We have to put it on the ramp again. Take the shaft out of it. Put a new seal on. I have to tell Tony about it. He will be pissed.
How's she looking, Len?
Tony, do you have a copy?
Go ahead.
I hit a sandbar. The water is leaking beside the seal of the prop shaft.
Can you at least limp it back to Dawson?
I give it my best.
It doesn't seem to be one problem, it seems to be another one. Hey, good thing he made it back.
Hey, that was a great job, Glenn.
Let's get the pontoons off, let's get that boat out of the water, and let's fix the damn thing up.
Okay, cable, that end. Okay. Mike, pull it tight. Okay, pull! Mike, this one. Mike, this one.
What?
This one. Pull this cable. Pull two. Mike, pull with two.
Cable's gotta break.
What's out? Mike!
Stop! Stop! That is bull.
Get in the loader.
Tony's plan? Use two loaders and new chains to spread the load.
That'll be good, guys.
That's shorter, okay. Is that good?
Yeah, that'll be all right. Okay, watch yourself.
Okay, up and drive.
Slowly but surely we're getting.
Yeah, keep it going.
Good!
That was a good job, gentlemen. Get the out of the water, it's done.
We're above the water line right now, so he can pump the last bit of the water out, weld her up, off we go again.